Andrew Chelengat, the Chikube District Chief Administrative Officer, while addressing the budget conference at Hoima Resort Hotel, said they are stuck with funds because new procurement guidelines are yet to be released.
This program got us at a level where we had even received service providers applying. We had even we were remaining with issuing of letters. But order is order, and you cannot discuss, so we have to respect the presidential directive.
The construction of schools and health facilities must be handled by the Army Construction Brigade under the National Enterprise Corporation, as directed by the head of state. According to data from the planning unit, health center construction has 232 million shillings, while the education sector has 1.3 billion shillings meant for Changwali Seed School and the school facilitation grant. Chikube District LC5 chairperson Peter Banura says the plans made focus on the realization of the National Development Plan and the District Development Plan, which focuses on poverty alleviation.
Here, government has moved away from the district, it has moved away from the sub-county level, it is now at the parish. Let's work hard, ladies and gentlemen, to try and change that mindset of our people. And it's not free money, but it is to uplift them and give them a better life.
We need to have a lot of sensitization on our people in managing the mindset, change the mindset. Because many programs have come to our people, but they have been left the same or even sometimes worse.
Banura also asked leaders to combine efforts towards protecting girls, seeing the high number of teenage pregnancies registered across the country.
It's not the responsibility of the parent alone, but even you, the neighbor, you, the chairman, you, the friend, you, the relative, to look out for this child and uplift them wherever they are. So when these projects come, the effect is immense. It's too much that it takes us by storm.
Chikube District has an estimated population of 358,700 people, according to the Uganda Bureau of Statistics projections for 2020, with Changwali sub-county alone having 128,800 people. The 2020 projection does not consider the population increase by refugees from the neighboring countries like the Democratic Republic of Congo and South Sudan, which stands at 135,000. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Hoima District.